lovelies, welcome back to my channel. This is your girl again, marysparklings. On today's video, I'll be reviewing Clinique Clear Whitening Body Lotion. Before I go further on this video today, my name is Mary here on the channel. We're talking about skincare, beauty tips, lifestyle, and entertainment. So please, if you're new here, consider subscribing to the channel. Do not forget to put on your notification bell so you'll be notified on any time, any day, upload any new videos. So guys, like I said before, today's video I'll be reviewing Clinique Clear Body Whitening Lotion. Please, if you want to know more about this product, do not go to anywhere, do not move an inch, stay tuned on the channel. I'll be right back. Clear is a 250 ml body lotion. I'm going to be placing it up on the screen so you understand what I'm talking about. For those of you who do not know how Clinique Clear looks like, do not know what it means or what it's all about, I'm going to be placing it up on the screen so you get to understand what I'm talking about. There you get a clearer picture of how this product looks like. Guys, this is Clinique Clear Whitening Body Lotion. This is the back and this is the front part of it. I'll bring it closer so you can take a proper look at it. For those of you who do not know how it looks like, Clinique Clear Whitening Body Lotion cream. I got to know about Clinique Clear Whitening Body Lotion through a friend of mine. This was about a year ago. I have this friend of mine, she's a brown skin girl, and then she's this brown skin chocolate skin, and then she met me that actually she needed a cream she could use to brighten up her skin. I told her this is what I'm using an organic product. If you don't mind, I have that for brown skin girls. She was like, no, that's expensive for me and all that. So she was like, okay, I'm going to go for a cream that is affordable. So she went into the market. She got Clinique Clear Whitening Body Lotion. So she was like, I needed a cream that could just brighten me up a bit, just a little bit. And then she got it. According to her, she felt it's not that kind of sharp brightening cream, just the one that would just mull up and say, I need to brighten her up. 3 weeks of using this cream, she discovered that she was really beginning to get brighter. Friends were like, what kind of cream are you using? Your brown skin, your chocolate skin, and you're now looking fairer. What's happening? What kind of products are you using? So she told them what she's using. She's using Clinique Clear Whitening Body Lotion. They were like, fine, it's nice on you. It makes you look blooming. It makes you look beautiful. You're looking bright, sharp. Okay, it brings out your beauty the more. So she was like, she kept using it because she felt fine. It's making me bright. It's beautiful on me. And then in the space of one month of using the cream, she discovered that she was looking very bright. And people were like, no, the way you're looking very different from your previous skin's complexion. You're looking too bright. So she, and again, another thing she started observing was that she was beginning to have dark dots on her skin, and she was equally beginning to have green veins. This was what prompted her to stop using this cream actually. Though when she started using it, she was so beautiful. It glued her, it made her look beautiful, shining, very attractive, you know, it making her look younger than her age and all that. She was so beautiful using this product. But in 1 month of using it, according to her, she started seeing dot spots on her skin, and she was beginning to have green veins and uneven skin tone, as in her palms and feet were looking different. She was not having that even skin tone anymore. She was not having that overall complexion, the same complexion anymore. She was beginning to have different shade of skin complexion. Her hands were looking different, her feet were looking different. So this was what made her to decide to stop using the cream. But actually, when she started using this cream, she was so beautiful. Even me, when I saw her, she was like, oh, I didn't use the cream you told me, but this is what I'm using. I was like, no, it's nice. You know, you could see her looking so beautiful. It brightened her. It made her look glowing, made her look shining, made her look attractive. you know, but in the one in the space of 1 month of using it, she was looking so bright. I even told her to stop using it because she was looking so bright. I could see her feel looking different shade, having the different shade of complexion, and her hands looking different. I was like, no, this cream is no longer nice one. You have to stop using it. So this was why she had to stop using it. She was having dark spots. She was dark spots. She was having uneven skin tone. She was having green veins. And this was why she stopped using this product. Claire is a super fast brightening cream. It's a sharp brightening cream. Okay, though from the contents, it's not written on it that it contains harsh content as a harsh ingredient content. It's not written on it that it contains hydroquinone, though it's possible that it contains or strong other ingredients, which is not written on it. Like I said before in most of my videos, I said that most of these producers do produce cream but wouldn't want to write the contents of what they're using on their cream so people patronize them. That's why if you're getting a product, you do not have to trust that product 100%. If you use a particular product and you're having reactions in your skin, I advise most times to my viewers out there that you ensure you use it with your SPF sunscreen protection. That's 50 sunscreen protection. You use it with your sunscreen. That way you protect your skin. Your skin will be healthy. Okay, and then again, if you're using a product and you're having reactions, you are to discontinue using such product. Because once you have reactions in your skin, it will take a little long for that reaction to go off your skin. It is very easy for you to use a cream to get bright, but it is very difficult for you to treat a cream that reacts to your skin. Trust me. So when you're using a product and it reacts to your skin, I advise when you're using such products, you discontinue using such product once you start having reactions. If you know you are the type that have a sensitive skin, a delicate skin, you should ensure that when using the product, you read through the content to be sure that that product will be healthy for your skin. And then again, if you're using a product that contains a harsh content of ingredients, okay, you ought not to use that product for a very long time. You can space it. Like if you're using a cream all through the week, you can use it like 2 to 3 times a week. That's a cream that has a very strong effect. You have to use that product not too long, space it in a week, or you discontinue using it after 3 months. So, Clinic Clear Whitening Body Lotion is a strong, super strong fastening cream. Okay, this cream unifies the skin. That's if you start using it from the initial points, it corrects the skin, protects the skin, brightens the skin, hydrates the skin, and also makes your skin radiant and unified. But if you're using it, do not use it for too long. Do not use it for a very long period of time. If you're the type that have a sensitive skin, you can space it in a week. 3 times in a week is fine. You can use a mild cream within the days, and then you continue with this one like just 3 times a week. And then do not use it beyond 3 months, because most products react so badly when you use it above 3 months. Some even 2 months, some even 1 month. All depends on your skin type. So guys, this product is not written on it that it contains a harsh content of ingredients, but on the way it brightens the skin, I can tell you that it contains a strong ingredient, as a strong chemical ingredient. Okay, there's not written on it, but with the way it's brightened up the skin, you should know that there's a strong chemical content in it. So on Clinic Clear Whitening Body Lotion, it is written there that it fights the visible effect of free radicals and lighten dark spots. It removes sun stain and skin dullness. When my friend used this cream, okay, though it brightened her, it made her look beautiful. It gave her that brightening skin tone, made her look so attractive. But what I can say is that this cream did not light up dark spots. Rather, it gave her some dark dark spots on her skin. And at some point, it made her look half, let me say, it made her have or even skin tone. It did not unify her skin at all. So it did not make her skin look it did not light up that dark spot at all on her skin. So what they say there is that I disagree with that, okay, because I've seen the effect it gave my friend. It didn't give her, it didn't light up dark spot on her skin. It didn't remove sun stain on her skin. It only gave her that brightening look, that beautiful brightening look. That's what I can just say that this cream gave my friend, okay? Then it gave my friend dark spots, stretch marks. This was why she discontinued using this lotion cream. Clinic Clear can cause redness and inflammation. It can over exfoliate the skin. It can cause stretch marks. It can make the skin break out. Ensure you use your sunscreen protection when using it within the day because of its strong effect, okay? But best time to use it is at night before bedtime. That way the sun has gone down, the shade of the sun has gone down, and that way at night period makes any product you use on your skin to work perfectly and fast, okay? Now if you're using this product, do not exceed 3 months of using it so it will not damage your skin. If you want your skin to be healthy, advise that you use this product in a week. You're using this product, space it, use it like 3 times a week, and use another mild cream within the other days. And if you're using this cream, okay, let's say you decide that your job surrounds the sun, okay, ensure using this product, use a mild cream within the day, and use this Clinic Clear Whitening Body Lotion at night, so your skin will look healthy. Now this cream can be very irritating to the skin. It is very irritating to the skin when overused. Okay, so guys, have you actually come across Clinic Clear Whitening Body Lotion? Did this product work nicely on your skin? Did it react to your skin? Feel free to drop your comments on the comment section telling me your own experience using this product, so the viewers out there can get to learn from your own experience using this product. What I said about it, is it actually true? Feel free to drop your comments. All right, if you enjoyed this video, do not forget to give a thumbs up, like, share, and comment on it. So guys, this is going to be the end of today's video. If you have not subscribed to the channel, what are you waiting for, guys? It's just very simple. See any other description, sorry, on the subscription box, and you're good to go. Very easy. It's not difficult at all. Just a little tip of your finger on the subscription button and it's done. Do not forget to put on your notification bell so to be notified on any time, any day, upload any new videos. One love, always keep us together. Keep up your fire, guys. I am super excited for you all, guys, always making the time to watch my videos. Super excited you having me here on this channel. Keep up your fire. Keep you on. Keep yourself on. See you on my next video.